for 8 years here in Michigan. And we have a responsibility, not a choice, not an idea, a responsibility to take back this state for the people of the state of Michigan.
Yeah.
And I can promise you one thing to the Senate Democratic Caucus. There is no way to take this state back without a strong, progressive voice, and we will fight every day to assure that we are that in Michigan for you, and that we are that in the campaign, and that we are fighting for people, for the future of this state, because that is how we take the state back in 2018. Thank you, my friends.